All right, Colorado Springs, Colorado. It is time for the MADQ Racing Competition. It's a completely new truck for Dragon's Wreck. So here we go. Let's go racing. And your winner, gonna be El Toro Loco. Up next, we have Josh Overboard. Going against Let's go racing. Ooh, we have a very tight space here. Your winner, Overboard, gonna be going against El Toro Loco. Overboard's teammate, Nick Rockstar. Going against the Black and Green Wrecking Machine. Been at the bone for 42 years. That's right, it's a battle in this with Nick and Grave Digger. Now Nick and Rex swing in for Jeffrey and Austin. So let's see who is going to be the better one to replace him this weekend. Let's go racing. Close one, but your winner is Wildside. So whoever wins this next race gets to go on to the final race against Wildside. So far, it does appear that the this side on where Overboard is at seems to be the winning side so far. So we'll see if that stays true here in the last two races. Oh, nice, Overboard. Here's El Toro Loco. Let's get over racing. Not true. El Toro Loco takes it. So you know what, Colorado Springs? You know what that means. That is right. We made it to the final race in the routine. This is me, our final two competitors here. This is a 9 points event, by the way. First, we have Nick Wildside. You're not for Nick and Wildside. You think you have three takes to take the W. We're going to be going against Dylan El Toro Loco. You're not for El Toro Loco. You think he has three takes to win? It looks like everybody's rooting for El Toro Loco. Let's go racing. Let's find out who's going to take this win. Ooh, a close one. They really went quick that time. But your winner, Nick Wildside. Give it all for your first winner of the day, Nick Wildside.